I don't think I ever paused in that last run. Is there any way to see you? What that last run was? Man, this is gonna be a long run. I mean, this has the potential to be a really long run. I'm like hesitant to press the space bar for any reason. Thank you. Thanks, I guess. Just in case I come across any, fly friends, I guess. did that to myself. Leo? Can't use it. What was in the shop? Black candle, fucking boss sucks. So much Willy. Step on him, or you touch him, and he gets mad. I'm sorry, Gabriel. I didn't mean to. I mean, I was going to. Okay. I was slightly not ready for that fight. Even with all that health, man. It's just my damage. My damage ain't good. The damage ain't good. It was taking too long. I'm not too stressed about the angel. Wait, what did the angel room give me? Health? No. What did the angel room give me? Probably gave me like an eternal heart or some stupid ass shit like that. HP up, Gluttony, please. Can ignore me, that's cool too. This is one of the moments where I wish I had a hand cam. Just so you could see how far my thumb is from the spacebar. And how hard I'm pressing it away from the spacebar. Booster pack. What's wrong with me? Better chest loot. Thank you. Check the secret rooms.
Of clubs.
All right, we're going to the depths. hate those rooms. Where am I getting flies from? Get two free flies. It's pretty cool. Of course, I have to go through the shitty room, just to get to all the other shit. The shit that I want to get to. Chubby, driving away. Soul hearts, please. What the fuck, man? Am I losing it? Am I losing my mind? Oh, it's else over there. Fuck this shitty ass. Give me my fucking money back. What the fuck? I didn't check here, did I? Fuck me, man. What the hell? This fucking floor does not have a secret room. Okay. I mean, I guess I missed, like, the bombing thing. I messed it up. Oh, jeez. I'm really sad about not checking the fucking seed last run. I don't think I did. Maybe at the very beginning. I hope. Can I have some keys? Okay. Try to bomb the slot machine, see if that gives me keys. Another key. Shit. No, I have an idea. We bomb this first. See what it gives us. What did that do for me? I don't know. It felt smart. Real question is, when do we use our key? Do we wait all the way to dark room? I mean, that would be the most efficient, I suppose. Thing is, we can't beat. Okay, so we can't beat Mega Satan and then use our key. Because as soon as you beat Mega Satan, It runs the credits. So, even if we do get the key to Mega Satan, we still have to use our key before we beat Mega Satan. Theoretically, I could have, like, gone for one of the repentance completion marks. I mean, that's risky as fuck, though. No, so it's just gonna have to be a long ass Mega Satan run, and that's the only thing we can do. We can't do like two things in one run. But once we use our key, it's gonna be fun. Why not, man? Why not? I mean, there's a lot of reasons why not, like why you shouldn't, but fuck it. Let's see what's in the curse room. That's all you get, buddy. Try to last a while on that. Spun. Verp. Infested. So we can't actually take any devil deals? Yet. I'm a little weary. Cause if you take Devil Deal, you can't get Angel Rooms. I mean, we could always do like Sack Room, but it's easier just to do the Angel Rooms. It's not very nice. That one stresses me out. Just seeing it makes me play a gajillion times worse. Just seeing that boss. More paralysis, please. I would enjoy some bombs, please. Scatoli, I forgot. You motherfucker ain't paying out. I'm not mad at him. Look at that face. How could you be mad at him? He's too silly. Key bomb, that was very nice. We agreed we would play nice, right? I could try to get a... They try to get a health up. It's a very nice gesture, Keybum, but I don't want that. you get a per throw. Or dice shard? I'm out of money. I'm all out of money. Did I already check here? You get more items going void restarting? Maybe? Instead of going Sheol, then Dark Room. There's the chance that you die on delirium. But what we do is we take a teleport card. So that even if we do get hit with a delirium special, we can TP out and know not to go to that boss room. Winnie, 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 winnie. So we don't go to that one. Oh shit. We do have to fight a bunch of bosses. I mean, it's no different. I mean, it's... technically, it's easier than Dark Room, because Dark Room has... like, sometimes four bosses in one room. So... fight Satan anyway. Let's see if we could have done it. Buh. At least this way we get an item for beating Satan. Instead of beating Satan and not getting an item. We got a little broom. Little broom. Which one is it? Top right. Top right. It's delirium. Like, sometimes you get a chest almost every room in a dark room. Sometimes you don't get hardly any chests. This is a guaranteed, like... Yes, I can fly. Look at Kelly. Why are you giving only red chests? What's up with that, man? Don't brimstone. Let's go, my friend. How do you take damage on Cellar 1? Buying everything in the store. I'm buying Dad's key just in case. Just in case we don't get the key. You know the one. We don't go alt path. We could, but we won't. Should I have gotten chaos? Thanks, key buddy. Boom, 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 boom. Oh. I guess I could have unlocked some stuff. That's fine. I could have beat all the bosses of whatever. Did I already see the? Yeah, I did. I'll keep the Joker until. I would like some health, please. Curse of Whore of Babylon. Doesn't really do anything for me right now. So we're good on that. Where's this part? Give me that hort. Hort? Give me that hort. Thank you.
Thank you.
You're a bitch. No. I'm scared. I'm gonna be honest, I'm just scared. No, dude, stop. I don't know what that does. I know it's like plan B or plan C or whatever the fuck it is. Don't know what it does. No, you fuck. Stop doing that. Why did I take Dark Bomb? I don't know. I didn't think It'd be a problem.
Temperance.
It's still a problem. Stores are open. Oh yeah, that does give a full heart, not a heart container. Do I have the key? I do have the full key. Awesome. Could've got that curse room for free. Doesn't matter at all, but I could have. Okay. Sausage is all stats up, not just health. Well, now I know. defunking died. I've never seen that room before. The one with the spikes going in a wave. Very interesting. Dark Bum is ass. What did I just get? Oh yeah, we have the key, so we don't need Dad's key anymore. Cool. think the red key is neat. That'd be a super secret room. No. We already have negative. So, what happens if we get both? No, I just went to the charge. What the fuck just hit me? Yes. Let's go. I think this is the edge of the map. What the hell, man? What are you doing up here? Yeah, I have jumper cables. Wait, no, I don't want to go in here. Yeah, I guess it's fine if I don't want in here. Oh yeah, I closed it. Give me that shit. Give me that shit. Alright, that's enough.
I said that's enough!
You fucker. Oh yeah, I'm low on bombs. I forgot. I forgot bombs were a limited resource. Now I'm angry now. Give me that. Penis.
No. Goes further up. Holy shit.
My fucking elbows hurt. Oh.
Okay.
others.
What's with these homies? This and my girl. Secret room means I don't know. Means nothing. I don't know what anything means. If it's red, I don't know what it means. Yeah, I got to. It's therapeutic. Ow. Ow. It was therapeutic. Let's see what this is. Wow. I want to keep going right. Oh. I don't have a charge. I should probably check that before just going across the map, huh? go down. Fuck. I keep forgetting that happens. I gotta let my leech start fucking people up. Oh. I thought that would give me health. I guess not. let's keep going, man. Eventually, we'll get somewhere. Stop shooting at him. Fuck. You fucking idiots. What? Farts hurt me? It's a fucking explosion. It's an explosion. I got my host had. Explosion. Fucking shitty ass game. Okay. No, the lost soul. Oh, jeez, I don't know what I'll do. maybe if you keep going towards outside of the map, that's what happens. You I don't want to do it again. I'm scared. Because I need to beat Mega Satan. Fuck you, fuck you, fuck you. No, dude, hold on. Shit. Bad order. Bad order. And technically, so if you were trying to find the secret rooms, you would want to kind of strip mine, or Not even, because anything adjacent to anything adjacent to a red room would be, if it was secret, it would tell you. So there's no point in doing delirium. Yeller baby.